Kung gusto mo makita ang mga semi-precious stones, well, look no further tungkol kay naanakini sa Cebu. Just head to 32 Sansons Rockwell by Cebu. Ani si Pia Noreen Villar for more details.
Tungod sa passion for semi-precious stones, ang managigalang Gina Atienza and Tina Escrobanek, in partnership with 32 Sansons by Rockwell, ni-showcase sa ilang furniture collection. Bina sa maong showcase ang obsidian crystals, petrified woods, and Balinese stone carvings straight from Java, Indonesia. Ang Java, usa ka volcanic island, maong sagana ang lugar sa maong fossils nga napurma tungod sa volcanic eruption millions of years ago. Usa sa gi-display mao ang obsidian nga napurma gikan sa lava, and because of sudden change in temperature, the lava turned into glass. Laing bida sa showcase mao ang petrified wood, which possess a crystal-like quality, making it cross between wood and stone. Napurma kini sa dihang ang wood na tabunan og lava ug tungod kay kini covered, walay oxygen nga makadikay niini, mao na-preserve ang wood. The buried woods were mixed with groundwater which contains minerals and returned into crystal over time.
It's different colors is because the white is probably opal or calcium. The red or the brown is probably iron and copper. The black is probably coal.
Lakip sa showcase mao ang thick wood ug Balinese stone, both hand carved.
The showcase started June 15. So the showcase was supposed to be for 4 days only. So from June 15 to June 18. The afternoon tea happened June 15. We invited Sir Tong together with his wife. So they were VIP guests. And then Sir Tong decided to extend it until June 30 because he finds it really sayang if we just have it for 4 days. So that's why we decided to extend it from just June 15 to 18 to June 15 to June 30.
Sa mga gusto mo avail sa limited stock sa mga semi-precious stones, adto lang sa 32 Sansons Sales Office, Lahug, Cebu City.
For those who are not with Rockwell, I would just like to add that we chose to have our exhibition in Rockwell because we feel that Rockwell has the same energy and passion for beauty and for understanding the environment.
Pia Noreen Villar, Sunstar Light On.